Ladies and gentlemen, the cabin crew will perform the safety procedures carried on this Boeing 757-200 series aircraft, so we do kindly ask that you give the crew members stood in front of you your full attention at this time.
Time to take you through the safety procedures for our Boeing 757-200. This is very important, so please remove any headphones and listen carefully.
In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find a safety instruction card.
It has all sorts of safety information, with info on emergency doors and escape routes, oxygen masks, how to use the life jackets, brace position, and more.
You'll find even more safety info in our in-flight magazine. Please be aware of the safety signs in the cabin and follow all instructions given by our crew.
This plane has 8 emergency exits. These are clearly marked and we're pointing them out to you now.
To help you find your way to the exits when there is reduced lighting and visibility, we have additional lighting in the ceiling and in the aisle along the floor. Take a look for your nearest exits now, bearing in mind that they may be behind you.
If you need to leave the plane quickly, take off your shoes or anything that may damage the slide. Leave all luggage behind and go to your nearest usable exit.
If there's a change in cabin pressure, masks like these will appear from the panel above your head. As soon as you see it, pull down to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face mask and breathe normally as you put it over your mouth and nose and adjust a bit. Make sure you put your own mask on first before helping anyone else. The bag on the mask may not inflate, but rest assured that oxygen will still be flowing.
A life jacket is located under your seat. When told by the cabin crew, remove it from its bag by pulling the tab and pull it over your head. Put the strap around your waist, fasten at the front as we are showing you, and tighten by pulling the tab.
Once you're outside the plane, inflate the life jacket by pulling down on this red toggle. If you need to inflate it more, blow into this tube. There's also a light and a whistle to help you attract attention.
It's time to fasten your seatbelt. Simply press the two metal ends of your seatbelt together until they click. Then pull the strap to adjust so it's tight and low around your waist. To release your seatbelt, simply lift the metal cover. To prepare for takeoff, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened, your tray table and cup holder folded away, your armrests down and your window blinds fully open. Please check that bags or loose items are safely put under the seat in front of you.
Thanks for listening and have a lovely flight.
Was No, just for takeoff and landing.
Yeah.
And then what do you do with it then?
I upload it to Facebook.
I'm in these groups.
I'll just wait to see if
and sometimes you can get paid for your content.
Alright.
So I just film it.
Alright.
I end up overheating, so I can't film much.
Alright, yeah.
Because it's the resolution as well.
Don't set us on fire.
No. I've had it for a few years.
Have you?
Yeah.
Never seen
one. It's one of those underwater cameras.
Oh,
they're really flexible. Yeah, you can do anything with it, really, in this. I don't know.
You have decided?
No.
You just get up in the morning and
get out of
water.
No.
Yeah.
I might do Alicante or Ibiza.
No.
Or something. Okay.
Sure?
Fine. Yeah, I've got my fruity tooties.
Got you
off. Fruity tooties. You are.
Oh yeah.
Had them all day. Oh, I've got one left. Probably all fallen out. No, I think I must have been.
No.
Eaten.
Might have been your bucket. seat until the seatbelt signs have been turned off, and please buckle up when you're in your seat.
Be careful when opening overhead lockers, as things might have moved around. Don't forget, smoking and vaping are not allowed in any part of the plane, including the toilets.
Our cabin crew are currently preparing our famously friendly in-flight service. Take a look at our tasty menu. We've got loads on offer, so see what takes your fancy, and we'll be with you soon.
Even lower by giving you a 20% off voucher. That's 20%.
Jersey.
Oh, right, yeah.
New Zealand.
Oh,
it's 15 minutes to the airport from San Eugenio on the bus. It's like 15 minutes.
How many of you are going then?
Sorry?
How many of you
are going? Oh, just four.
Just four?
With me this morning. Cap, and I left it on the flight coming out today.
So we get it back.
No.
Up.
Hands with busy. I think this is the end of their shift, so I can imagine they probably will. It's usually when they've got a quick turnaround, they don't.
Yeah.
If you, go to Heathrow, no chance, because they're back and forwards. The rain.
What?
The rain.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Mind filming this sort of weather because it's different. It's different.
Oh, it's different.
Yeah. Last times it's been really nice and it's been really sunny.
Well, certainly
no,
it's England.
Yeah.
Outside of what we did.
They'll know I'm not copying the footage. Copying pasting.
towel on the engine is shiny and it reflects the plane.
Oh.
And they sat me in 21B and then they changed it to 32B because they conjoined the flight and all the seating configurations were all muddled up, and then they had an issue with the weight load, and they said, yeah, you can just sit next to the window if you want. So there was a bit of a I don't know what happened. People were missing, and then people were coming on board because they'd missed
this
another flight. Yeah.
Oh. What time did you come on?
Come on.
Which? Yeah, which one time did you come on?
It's the 7 o'clock. Departs at 7.
Oh, it was 7.
Yeah, 7.
We came out, it was 6.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Last Tuesday?
Yeah.
Is it a big plane or not? Place I spot. It's a viewing centre that you can view the planes.
Oh,
right. They've got elevated platforms and it's good. Yeah, you can take pictures of the fence.
So do you come down and do that as well, though?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm sure the lobby. Have you got any more lobbies besides planes? Where are you going on the morning then?
Oh,
set off.
Yeah, my dad takes me, yeah.
He takes you?
Yeah.
He's coming to pick you up?
Yeah.
Yeah? That's what dad does.
Welcome home, everyone. Now that we've landed, you must stay seated and buckled up until the seatbelt sign is turned off.
Just to let you know, you're not allowed to smoke or vape on the way to the terminal or in the terminal itself.
Before you go, please make sure you've got everything with you. And take care when you open the overhead lockers, as some things may have moved during the flight.
Our friendly customer helpers are all ready and waiting to help you. You can't miss them, as they're wearing our famous red uniform.
One last thing, to say thank you for holidaying with us, we'll be giving you one of our amazing rain check vouchers. This gives you a whopping £60 off your next break with Jet2Holidays or Jet2Villas.
To claim your £60 off, book online at jet2holidays.com, on our app, through our friendly call centre or visit your local independent travel agent.
From everyone at Jet2.com and Jet2Holidays, we can't wait to see you again soon, and we hope you've all had a lovely holiday.
Yeah. Emirates. Yeah. There's a lot of demand on that route, so they have to fill it. A lot of demand, so they have to fill it. Yeah, Dubai. I think they operate three times daily. Yeah, the Emirates. One in the morning, one in the evening, and one at like 2 in the morning.
May we have your attention, please? Just to let you know, we disembark our planes row by row here at Jet2.com, so please don't stand up just yet. You must stay seated with your seatbelt fastened until one of the cabin crew asks your row to stand up and leave.
People are going to think we've stopped, we haven't.
Days and hours, we've got to get around now, we've just said that, yeah. Gone quite a long way around.
Ladies and gentlemen, apologies, short delay here on the taxiway. There's apparently an obstruction at our gate area, which they're trying to clear out of the way at the moment, so hopefully we'll be moving again shortly.
Thank you.
visited the gate this morning. Exact same gate, I think it is.
What you encountered?
Yeah, yeah. Weird. One of them asked me to write down my phone number and he was going to send me footage of him in the jump seat, which is the third seat in the cockpit, of like night landings and stuff. So he was going to send me footage. And I think I wrote down the wrong number or something, because I haven't heard back from him.
Yeah,
and so if he's there, I'll say I think I've given you the wrong number, pal.
Thank you for your hard work today, cabin crew. That door's back to manual cross check and report, please.